We're standing at the beginning of a new year, a brand new opportunity for us to take on what it is that God has laid out for us in this year. The most quoted, posted, and shared scripture of last year, posted by YouVersion at the beginning of this year, was Joshua 1 verse 9. It says, "Have I not commanded you? Do not be afraid. Take on that which God has for you this year, and remember that He has commanded us to not be of the kind that shrinks back or holds on to fear, but to be of those that courageously go forth, knowing that He will never leave our side. It is wisdom for us to not just look forward, but to look back to that which we have already learned, that which He has already said." In Joshua 1, verse 8, He encourages us with saying, "Know this, I will never leave your side." In 2018, know this, you can be strong, you can be courageous. This is the year of going from careful to courageous. Why? Because He promises that He will never leave your side.